I think I describe Paul as an engineer's engineer. He's a real fan of elegant and simplicity.
Paul is highly regarded in our industry. I think he loves the creative aspects of engineering.
He was very intense, and I love the intensity, because that's what makes things happen.
Paul Skoglund developed an innovative valve technology for a range of business markets. Each product grew from Paul's ability to identify a market need while applying his engineering expertise.
He's out there to solve a problem.
All that is a risk financially, and it's a risk on coming up with the right engineering solutions or the right materials.
Paul founded Skoflow Industries to serve the oil and gas industry with a valve that provided stable fluid flow regardless of upstream and downstream pressure changes. He had the foresight to apply the same technology as a regulator for heating and cooling buildings.
So both of them were new approaches. He's like looking at the overall picture, like I can help them and understand how to redesign their systems using this new technology. So they started off as those two companies, and then we became, and still are, an industry leader in the chemical injection industry.
The engineering principles are the same for both of the industries. The environment is totally different, however.
Paul developed undersea valves for oil and gas production. More than 20,000 Skoflow valves have been deployed since 1988, with more than 21 million operating hours.
All over the world, we have these devices, either on a platform or underwater. So we just kept building more in solutions, because the oil companies, once you get a reputation for solving a problem, they tend to come back to you.
Paul recognized a market opportunity in the HVAC industry to optimize cooling systems.
The problem was overusing energy and not having good controllability on the internal environment. And this valve is a dynamic change in the HVAC industry.
His effective and innovative design has enabled commercial buildings, hospitals, universities, and airports worldwide to be more green. Among his projects, the University of Washington Medical Center, JFK Airport, and the London Library.
So his valves are very effective in saving energy.
A lot of people now are actually talking about system optimization, and they're using his valves.
Thanks to Paul's vision, his work has resulted in reduced greenhouse gas emissions, promoted energy conservation, and improved the safety and efficiency of the oil industry.
Not every engineer is a great entrepreneur. You know, he's changed this chemical injection industry, and he's changed the HVAC industry.
I don't think you can have a successful business unless you have that kind of enthusiasm and drive.
Paul Skoglund, the 2019 Diamond Awards recipient for Entrepreneurial Excellence.